moon is me, my body, health, and family.
The moon is connected to my emotions. The moon is connected to my emotions.
The moon is how I respond and react. Intuitive feelings, absorbing the facts.
Yeah, what's the deal, good people? It's your boy Eric Taylor, Taylor 2 Astrology, back in effect in Natal, continuing my Moon Sign Secret Series. And this is all about Cancer the Crab, Cancer Moon Sign Secrets in the Natal Birth Chart. All right, like always, I'm gonna break down the moon, the sign Cancer, where the moon is at home in the sign of Cancer, right? Associated with the fourth house. And get into some stuff for you, right? You know how I do. Hope you're enjoying this series. And yeah, it's got a lot more for you, right? So what is the moon? We're talking about your emotions, your feelings, your roots, your ancestors. Kind of like your DNA. Right, and some will say that maybe it was your sun sign in a past life. The moon is how you emotionally respond and react, right? It's your intuition,
the moon is how
your body, your health, the family that you create, right? The moon is milk, a lot of our creativity. Just those deep feelings. It's, you know, late at night, midnight, we see the moon shining bright. And of course, the moon is your mother. Oh yeah. Definitely. So what's Cancer the Crab? Well, Cancer is ruled by the moon, okay? It's the first water sign, right? Those calm, still waters. It's a cardinal water sign, right? Cancer, yeah, I know, Birdie. Cancer initiates summer, okay? Cancer is about our feelings, our emotions, sensitivity. It's that deep inner knowing, right? Remember, the crab moves sideways. It's always like, you know, I got you on peep. It's about safety and security, okay? Very funny, very nurturing, very caring, family orientated, always about the home and, you know, making sure things are good and safe and, you know, you're well fed. That's that Cancer energy, male or female, and extremely funny too, okay? So the moon sign and Cancer the Crab, these people, they can be cautious, right? Because they learn how to protect that hard outer shell because they're so soft and mushy and sweet and sensitive on the inside. Well, early on in life, their feelings and emotions get hurt. So then they become a little bit more cautious and guarded and protective. They're not going to always just open up right away because they learn from past experiences when they opened up their heart and their emotions that people took advantage or hurt them or didn't appreciate them. The Cancer moon is definitely about teaching, nurturing, caring, healthcare, banking, real estate, right? Making things kind of just come together in a harmonious, chill, calm, peaceful way, right? The Cancer moon, male or female, is very protective and loves to guard its family and its home. Now, these people, your mom, you got the Cancer moon, your mother may have been a school teacher, may have been a stay-at-home mom, wife, right? She could have been a therapist, a counselor, maybe a realtor in banking, maybe a cook, a chef, like a housekeeper, a nanny. Now, you'd have to look at the whole chart, but these are the types of energies that your mom may have had because you have the Cancer moon, okay? So how are you gonna be as a mother or a father? because the moon is your family. So, you know, number one, you're going to really seek out that opposition, the Capricorn energy, Capricorn sun or moon, because you want someone that's more stable with their emotions and that can provide and protect you. Cancer seeks that shelter of feeling safe and secure, you know? Now, other moon signs could be better for them, right? Let's say if you connect with a Virgo or a Scorpio or Pisces, but they like the stability, the structure, the discipline. Even though, you know, Cancer could be a little cold and dry. Not all. Capricorn moons can be pretty creative. I'm a Cap moon. We'll get to me soon. But Cancer moons, the women are so sweet and nurturing and caring. But they have to watch out to not lead with that. That often can put them in a place where they get super vulnerable and that they're almost like babying everyone that comes in their lives. Right? A Cancer moon woman, she may baby or nurture or care for her boyfriend or husband a little too much. Then things get, you know, unequal. The Cancer moon male, he's very funny, very sensitive. Oh, and the women, very intuitive. Like, they give you, just like the Cancer sun sign, but the Cancer moon, they just sense things. These, you know, women and mothers, they just know their kids, like, so-and-so's doing wrong. So-and-so's not doing their homework. Cancer moon women, it's not even like the Pisces where it's psychic. It's this sage wisdom and deep inner knowing that you can't read in a book. It just is. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's there. But the Cancer moon man, you know, he's going to be very involved in raising the children, worried about the home, protecting and providing. But he will seek out in a partner that emotional security. Now, they still might like some of that Capricorn energy in terms of having a mature, hardworking, you know, self-sufficient partner. But overall, the Cancer moon man, you know, he's gonna be the one that's like, hey, I'm gonna make sure this home is safe. I'm gonna protect the family. I'm gonna be very secure. I'm gonna be nurturing and caring and funny, you know, in a way that a man can be in his sacred masculine energy. These people, doesn't matter the gender, Cancer moon people really, their emotions are on their sleeve and you can see it in their face. Remember, the moon sign switches every 2.5 days, right? And in your progress chart, every 2.5 years. This Cancer moon is really at a place where they don't necessarily like feeling vulnerable. So you have to make them feel that their emotions, even though they could be intense or very deep, still waters, you know, they're like that deep lake, that you're not going to take advantage of that, that you're going to support that, encourage that, receive it, and then return it back to them. See, don't sleep. The water signs are intense. Cancer moon will straight up kill your butt. Don't play with them. Don't cheat on them. Don't play with their emotions and their feelings. That ain't cool. Because when they give, it's like, it's almost like you're back in your mother's womb, right? Everything is provided for you. The exchanging of the heart and the fluids and the cells and, you know, Cancer moons, man. And they can be extremely loving and sensual. Cancer moon women, oh my God. They could just like lay up and chill forever. But don't take advantage of that. Shouldn't do that with anybody, but don't take advantage of that. And the man, these dudes are kind of sensitive. you snap on them, and you know, the dozens and jonesing and dissing them, you know, it could be all fun and games for a second, and then they get to a certain point, and then all of a sudden then Mars and Mercury comes out, and they're cussing you out, and they're ready to fight. Yeah, that's real. Okay, so if you have a Cancer moon in your life, appreciate them, return back the nurturing and caring, return back, and don't take advantage of their emotions. And also listen, mira, escuchen, the sage wisdom that they give you, it's like 96% on point accurate. They're like Jedis, they just know stuff. And Cancer moons, you guys, they are deeply connected to the grandma, the grandfather, the abuela, right? The ancestors are with them. There's some magic here. Now, this is not talking about what's conjuncted, if it's conjunct Mercury or Saturn or Jupiter, that's always gonna flavor it. So you always hit your boy up, Eric Taylor, TaylorToCoaching@gmail.com. Get the birth chizzy. Now the birth chart sale goes to December 31st. All different charts. It's an amazing sale. So, you know, holla at your boy for that. Especially you Cancer moon people. I know you well, you know. And I respect the Cancer moon. They're great women, great ladies, great gentlemen, great men. And they really love to laugh, okay? Like, their laugh level is super intense. They're very funny, and they have a pure, kind heart. And they really want you to listen and believe and trust the wisdom that they give you. They want to guide you in life, okay? So, you know, be clear and understand that. They really want you to appreciate their inner knowing and their knowledge, because they have it. They're not just intuitive, they are just well-rounded emotionally, and their emotional intelligence is off the charts. Cancer the crab moon, that EQ, it's like on 10, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this, and yeah, Cancer moon. They can give and receive massages. Very sensual. Okay. So, Cancer moon sign secrets. Hope I broke you down real well. I know you. I see you. I hear you. I appreciate you. All right. Hit your boy up, Taylor to Astrology. Check out the Patreon and the Facebook, Taylor to Coaching. TaylorToCoaching@gmail.com. You want a birth chart? Visit the website. I got to update it somewhat, but it's still, you know, everything, testimonials, all that stuff. My services are there, TaylorToCoaching.com. Check me out on the TikTok and the IG, TaylorToAstrology. And if you want to tweet at me, at TaylorToC and at BigToAstrology. I like talking to Cancer moons. They're funny. They're kind. They're genuine. They're you. All right, Cancer.
The moon is how Cancer I moon sign secrets. Intuitive feelings absorbing the facts.
I know. I won't tell them everything.
The moon is me.
I know.
My body helps me.
All right. Bye, Cancer the crab moon sign secrets. Later. Peace.
The moon is connected to my emotions. The moon is connected to me.